Freaky Table is brought to you by Nikki Hits Beauty Studio, Bona Musadi, Douala, and Jungle Hawk, Boya.
Welcome. So we're here today with some weird creatures them. You are in a Babylon and I be head for Babylonians them. Grand Lorenzo. You get Ducas no Bobby. As you can see clearly, no Bobby. Now let me make up. Promise, all the way from Itas. Welcome.
Thank you, sir.
Nena Itas, come on.
Itas for Bangmunya.
Me Munya no kill you there. And today, Auntie Felicia, always glamorous, of course. You know, very minimal makeup, nothing too serious, you know, natural beauty. So I don't need to overcompensate. Thank you. So, yeah, let me start. You guys are welcome. You guys are welcome. I don't say the one will be in a freak show today because we don't replace Freaky Table with just crazy people. But if people read their own crazy stuff, put smile on deep others their face. So you guys are really, I am truly honored to have you guys here on set.
We're also honored to be here.
Okay. So I'll start with you, Dorcas. When to make you decide for going inside the one for key dress like a woman? You know, we don't get comedians the way they don't dress like a woman once in a while for do one or two things then, but this is your own a permanent thing. Like, not two ways, say, belay the bond done.
I see, you don't hang on my chest like Bobino. The Bobby will get them. Well, we want to do something. You really get for think am. And as a creative mind where I be, I really carve out the character fine from everything about Dorcas. Was well planned, well thought out. But the issue against and I say some persons they shy away from this probably cross-dressing comedy because of what people say. Stereotyping is a lot out there. And I'm not an exception to it. I've been stereotyped. I've been called so many things, etc. But that shouldn't stop somebody from doing what they love doing. Now, other comedians, they do cross-dressing, but they don't know how to embody the female character. You know, if you go, you say you want to act the feminine part, but everything that man begin, it doesn't look real. And even no matter how maybe your content may be funny, people they don't really feel them because you are not actually, you know, what you make woman something and you have voice strong past even Wufa for Bosch Khalifa.
So Lorenzo, what about you? Wait to make you, your comedy be very, very, very funny, of course, but it be very weird. But you see, it's like, not just stupidity. I don't know whether you're naturally stupid because it's not easy for pull off that door. You know if you be stupid for do that kind of stupid thing. But first of all, the public in reception of your genre of comedy or your brand of comedy, it'd be very warm. Like the public don't really embrace you. The way to make you decide for take on that kind of comedy and that kind of persona, like Grand Lorenzo.
Okay. Like, the name Grand Lorenzo will not start today. Like, that would be for Untat Malingo. They used to come and say Grand Lorenzo of Untat Malingo.
Okay.
Yeah, so that title would
not make sense.
First of all, I've been a kind person where I like them for interact with people. Then. Like, any player I go, I don't care whether I've been new or waiting. I think you reach for some player interact, so you the one that you say, but they might be done with this place things on her at the interact. I know how to interact with people then. Yes. I'm just when I reach some place, then I just say for society, the highest people that I like them. I like small picking them and the old them. Yes, now really for they were the gather my
inspiration.
Yes, now from there where I gather my inspiration. Like this comedy stuff I start like 8 months ago. Then I just say it was too long. And that time I started our power character.
Yeah.
Like Power Man, that was the character where I started. Then for the that time, my audience would be very small. I even remember sometimes I'd be the pastor on that Malingo. People they see me for they recognize me. They're like, bro, I like what you're doing. They encourage me, but because of school, I move like I can 5 years with them. I love them. Then I get to a friend for city we be no copies. So copies, it tells me copies the Okoka. I just beg any day copies can your house, call me. So I remember I be there for Sunday. After that, I be there for South. This is South. One here call me say this is copies their house. I come and talk copies. Then that time I get that mindset will say my future with someone. Yes, my future with person. Because at times I'm a person who I like comedy, so at times I'll never go through YouTube. I'd even see on a program.
Yes.
If a freaky day, but I see when I'm like, oh God, I wish we did for the kind place on there. So I meet a copy, see my comments. They talk with me, say they find thanks to copies, seriously.
Yeah.
They talk with me, say, you know what you'll do, just do something short. Since as we people and nobody know where, forget that audience first. Yeah. So time way I come back for around what on October. I start that time. I think October ends on September. Yeah. I start that time as we do short comedy. Then it go viral.
Yeah.
Then my dressing code for the Babylonian. I tell I don't go through for small picking.
Okay.
Like you get trouser, like when I deal with a trouser, it destroy a trouser. Yeah. The whole and that time I said like the whole and now your hand. Yeah, so now do it.
So which kind of environment will you grow for?
You need to be obvious.
for environment, yeah. I grow for they born me for Melon. That is Bongo, yes. From then as I come up there, I go for Bamenda.
Mm-hmm.
I go to school for Bamenda. So Bamenda now the highest people I grow up.
Okay.
Yes. But you see this comedy stuff, now people then push me into it. Mm-hmm. Like I discovered see any place where I'll go.
Yeah.
I don't need for say, you know, easy for some you go for some play, you never know people, they make them laugh.
Yes.
Yeah, so when I be go for the, I make them laugh. Like for school, the one who can't school, then like Lorenzo, who can't school. Like even lecturers at times, they'll be like, bro, go in for comedy.
Okay, but where do you study for?
SMS Geography.
SMS Geography. Geography.
So we'd always been at Chukski.
It's just a favorite map. So, yeah, promise. So what about you? Wait, first of all, wait to inspire you, and wait to be a wait the kind of comedy you do. Maybe if you do something.
I do educational comedy, and the reason why I choose to do comedy was because I was bound to prove a lot of people wrong.
Mm-hmm.
Because time when I did grow up at a very young age, around the perform for places, but each time initially I never wanted to do comedy, I wanted to do an actor.
Mm-hmm.
But each time I go to a place like for acts, for a role, for a movie, for an audition, they didn't even allow me to take the audition. They would laugh at me, they say, I know if you do acting. So I took it upon myself as a challenge. I just said, okay, at this age, when I teach, I know if you do acting, then I don't need anybody to do my comedy. Like, I can do comedy on my own.
Mm.
So as a response to the way I've been treated unfairly because they underestimated me, underrated me, when I never doubt my ability, get to stand up to myself and say, okay, I need people then to do film together. But with comedy, I can do it all by myself. So
mm-hmm.
I just start to do my comedy. And thanks to God, those same people, they already reject me.
Mm-hmm.
So they come back and say, oh, you are doing a great job. I'm like, okay.
Why do you think so they don't be really open to you?
I think so because at that time, they kind of look at me because I don't always be a person where I get a vision. But when I talk with them, they kind of like, it's not great enough. He's too small because I'll be very young. I'm just 15, 17. I was already going out on show.
Mm-hmm.
I remember 2014, I had my first show when Mr. Lou BBC, you hit some on my jury mm-hmm. alongside Mr. Liu, senior pastor for King David Square Hotel. Mm-hmm. Boy. That's about 7 years ago. So I don't always get that vision for do something, but they underestimate me because maybe for yourself, for face, I know be fashionable.
Mm-hmm.
You look and say, okay, maybe this guy cannot do the role, or maybe he can't disturb when I disturb. You know, for this country, they underestimate you.
Yeah.
They underestimate you, and people always care about you for three things. It's either you are famous, you are rich, or you are important.
Mm-hmm.
If you not be on that, then forget. So I can say that really like pushed me, gave me an instinct. I said, okay, boy, go out to the world, show the world what you got.
So how old are you now?
Right now I'm 27.
27. Okay, so you're like then my first speaking. So anyway,
you're unborn. Oh, you aren't born now. Inside 3 months.
Promise. The question I say you get if you don't born. The question I say you get womb.
Forget about it. But you'll be the heat or the fact that so people they get different perceptions about and stereotypes and about which be some of that stereotypes.
Some of the stereotypes is the highest is homosexuality or you're gay and everything. So that's the highest. And sometimes people who watch your stuff, they'll actually laugh at it. But just for the fact that it's a cross-dresser and they also have this belief, what will my friends say if I'm really drawn to this person? That mindset of being socially excluded from their gatherings and everything. Because of, so they'll watch, they'll laugh, and they'll know probably.
But wait, don't be the exception. I mean, if the fact is you still grow a large followership. It means that even when you get that kind of criticism, it means the majority of people, they don't necessarily hold that particular point.
Yeah, okay, let's just take for instance, I did see draw the at the little population, probably because some people are still trying to adapt to this kind of comedy. They see it from other countries and it's very okay. But you know when a prophet is never appreciated in their hometown, you get. So one by one, just so the fact that every little day, every day, either one or two, for example, persons follow me, it shows that every day someone sees that, okay, this is something great. Yeah. This is something lovable. Yeah. So I just forget about all.
Yeah, I think that because we do very similar comedy in that we impersonate female characters, and for me, I think say, me I don't really get kind of a personality out of this. So maybe as a journalist, as this and that. So I really be.
Okay, yeah, you already had that face, yeah, like so, the male face out right there.
So people will not start judging me now from the comedy. So when the comedy come, some people will be, I understand the criticism because some people, if you get that criticism, I don't see people post this and this, some people say, oh, so guy don't be funny if you don't start dressing now like woman. And my response will always be that, see, suppose if you watch Grand Lorenzo, if you watch Copies and Caruana Copies, if you watch Richard, and while, you know, it did a chop, some chop them do, you know, like them.
Yeah.
You know, it no means it no be chop. Yeah. Like, he will still be that chop. So it will still be comedy, whether you like them or you know, like them. But the first thing that. Number two, I say, when it comes to my own personality, I say, I have a plenty range, woman them. There is so, the range for their characteristics them. It provides you so much content. For if you do plenty things, because who and I more like maybe more dramatic. Would you try as much as possible? I think for make sure say you will not be a stereotype for women there, but they'll be very dramatic and their reactions and things they seem to be more interesting. Now when guy really not expecting for a bit dramatic and all of that, you do them and you feel embody the way woman they do them. It even be much so you don't need for even do them comically, you just need for do them. And just the fact that you do them well. People, they really find them funny.
Because the population is going through a lot.
Yes.
So they don't need that one little thing if you even put a smile to their faces. Yes. Now, you know if you just expect me all one do one and the same thing, you'll be boring. But when you have a variety like Grand Lorenzo, you go to his page, you watch The Babylonian, you go to Felicia, you watch The Chronic, someone who insults for a living. Sorry, I have to say that. You go to the... Yeah, you go to the chronic gossiper, you go to Carol, who is the quarreling person, or that's a variety of so many things. You can't just stick to one of the same stuff. We have, for instance, too, you have cartoons. You cannot tell me that all your life you watch one and the same particular cartoon. You are diversified. Mm-hmm. So it's the same as in comedy.
Lorenzo, who did ever drive you when you go back to house?
I get my comedians to the corner of one. Yes,
I know here. I don't go some show. This show is comedy show. As he introduced himself as Obono.
And then to be there, but most the highest person I ever use is Nayi.
Nayi. I think I don't hear your voice too.
CYS. I don't use it for Mountain Hotel. MMM, Money Making Machine. And that's my highest. Now, one of the highest comments that way people, when at work at Uwa, don't touch stage.
Yeah,
people, they always talk about them. Say, MMM.
I bought pen and paper, I give my account.
So how you do for deal with your comedy? Which kind of criticism you get them with?
You get some criticism at times, like some person, if you can tell you, it's very normal.
Yeah.
Not even say top musician, they all them. You go for that place on time, you see how some man don't can click. So, So it's normal.
Yeah.
At times, them like first day I post my, they post my stuff for 237 showbiz. My first comedy, that one be the talk about banger. Some person can write up on that for under say copy work.
Mm-hmm.
I be like, which type of copy work is that? Mm-hmm. Copy work from who? So the person just talk.
So you know we don't see the kind of comedy where you do them. You know, we don't see any person with the drum.
Yes, like my comedy. my comedy, thing where they talk, no man ever do. No man talk for my comedy.
Yeah.
And most of my comedy.
Hey, what about the concept?
The concept, like.
Like, just first, you just ask a question, you say you go and then.
No, like, I get people the way they don't do that one. So, Nigeria, and they call it, they call it Kelly.
Yeah.
Kelly Go 6.
Yeah.
He do almost that kind of concept, but okay. I come from my own. I change them.
Yeah.
The dressing coat and the Babylonian coat. Yeah. So, I change some kind of thing. So, you know,
yeah, it makes sense because I don't know any person where he be 100% originator for something or with the build on some existing thing.
Then the highest person way inspired me like for really stand say no, I'm ready for this. Brain Jotter. Like seriously, at times when I want to cry, I sound like him.
Yeah.
For real.
Yeah.
I sound like him. Like that would be the Bamena. Anytime I want to cry, all man will come by just laugh. And it sound like he.
Yeah.
And I saw I would ever talk sound like he. Like anytime, all time, like Brain Jotter don't just upload videos. So I go workshop.
Yeah.
When I ever see so Adi say this man and the person. So as well, I start do comedy that I was Schengen owner.
Mm-hmm.
He texts me for Instagram. I'll be very surprised. He said, bro, I want you to come for stand-up comedy. Bro, how much I will pay you at the bring Brain Jotter with. I say I like dream. I say, hey man, car. I don't respond. I just suspend him. So I told my manager. He already insists he rewrite me, I talk now for you, talk now with you. He tells me I go studio now, so go make my flyers. I go do one. Then two, diasporas, people in the diaspora, the way they be the respond for me, like the kind of amount of money where people from diaspora be give me, I be really be shocked.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, for the short time. See, I'm out of diaspora, they call you, they talk to so, even Nigerians, they call me, they appreciate to see you alone. So you believe it past me, say the people they need, understand the language, now how. Then for my, like for comedians, I get different characters in. Yes, like the big mommy character.
So Lorenzo is one character.
That Babylonian one character. But the thing I see it's plenty of people that overlike that Babylon character. But the thing I see some I don't see there is some fans that you can't talk say Maggie a little bit of big mommy character. They like it, like especially people that are big people that don't grow yes. Yeah. Or they don't grow Canada grandmami the less. And they give them as some tea way it happened.
You don't play multiple characters or you get some character really play or you just yourself.
I play multiple characters. For example, I do a video with Kyle Critics for Medela.
Yeah.
This year, after the Fisherman Diary, I'll do some video with. So I do collabs with other people.
Mm.
But mainly because I did by myself.
Mm-hmm.
I did do everything mostly by myself. But when I go out to perform, I meet other artists like Florida, Maryland, and Texas and we always do something together, but the only problem I say, from where I am, if I get to get it, then it has to be a flight.
Mm-hmm.
So it kind of like limit me to do it all by myself. But I get a Nigerian actor, and I will be actually based in the US. We'll get to work together. But I just test my camp holiday if I come back with start work. But Jay Grand Lorenzo, who drove a complete me time belt.
Is it how you do it?
For that character own them, I fulfill play like four parts.
Yeah.
Perfectly. The big mommy part,
yeah.
The grandmommy part, and Babylona plus like younger parts, this the cast that
young with it?
Like
people. Oh, like the
no, like point of correction. I be now, so I be vibrant lady,
okay,
vibrant, not be young girl,
like,
young girl, not Felicia.
But to it make me, but to it make me, I stop. I say, no, I don't play that part because to it make me, I decide I don't play that part because Chuchu of the kind comments the way people they talk, homosexual, yeah. Other kind of thing. Yeah. I don't like of the other comments. So,
okay, so that they come and make a way you stop for play that.
I know, I'm not playing, but I was good at it. Like,
you're very good at it. Yeah, but when I'm acting, right?
Yes, acting, yes, perfect.
The highest thing for a public person,
mm-hmm.
is to accept that there will always be negative comments.
That's true.
Yeah, but then again, the question I say, excuse me, if you be homosexual, I mean, say you will not have to act like a woman.
But anyways, the thing
it passed me like, you know, see for Nigerians, even brother Shaggy, they act like a woman. Cause the way they, for comment section, they like them, appreciate them. But
the thing will be funny, now, see, you look at the situation where we get on ground, if not Nigeria or Ghana or different countries, then. Actually, I watch their comedies. I go for like Isaac Aluma, where he act like a woman, making a woman character. And you see, as Cameroonian, you fluctuate for comment section. Oh, this is amazing. This is amazing. Yeah, but this, at the same time, when you be a Cameroonian, you try to do the same thing. Yeah. You try to put your character on your mind, trying to make sure, say, you put smiles on people's faces. Those same people, the way they go for that other foreigner page, you just say, oh, if you do a great job, they are the same people who are killing you.
Yes.
So what would be the problem? I said our own content not be good enough, or just the fact that you become Cameroonian, it be a crime for you not to act like a female when you be a male.
When they put that they are coming, they say, you don't just make that comment. Oh, yeah, you used to talk about.
Something was kidding there.
Something there.
Yeah.
Most of the time, people, they write negative comments. So now people, they know you, they do it around you. Those negative comments. Now people the way they around you. Then some people then they don't know the way they fed one. Some people really like you, but ego dislike you. This if you also depressed and like ego this guy. Or some person really like you. If I forget say you need to subscribe to your channel. Like I for once. Yeah, like person like me. Like I would be very surprised say person like I think now Mr. Leo. I start following her just for saying. The way I like to stop them because I just be ignorant. Say you need to, yeah. Sometimes they want to go dislike one on my own side. Like so, I change sometimes so ignorance to the world.
Yes, yes, yes. I think see, quite frankly, I also think say Zix Aloman, and the Nigerian, whatever comedian, don't get their fair share of criticism. Usually for your page, you mostly seen your fans. Yeah. Oftentimes, you mostly see your fans. Naturally, you get isolated. People don't come for day, can't talk. See, this way, most in your fans, they will really, they constantly come for day, can't talk. So that people, they get their fair share of criticism. And now that I talk, see, the fact, say, would we get platform, if it do well, it means, say, Cameroonians, they be ready for support the comedy, where they come from there. Naturally, the fallouts will be that kind of thing, where they talk, say, this and that and that and that and that. But then, that will not make you funny. Yeah. So just go ahead, do the two way you do.
At times, too, your mental health is more important. Yes. Like for example, Lorenzo, who we say you know really accept other kind from kind terrible comments. It's really okay if he move from that part because sometimes it drive you crazy.
So how you the cope?
For one, I'm a journalist. Yes. I'm sure you know that. Yes. So when I'm really I know how to handle bad comments. Mm-hmm. I just forget about you. I'll reply every other person. Let me say if I have 10 comments and two of them are negative, or maybe one is negative, I'll reply the 9 positive comments and leave the negative one.
You didn't make money from this thing? Now you make money from this?
Yes, at least mine makes more money.
How your life be different? From before in terms of money. If you talk, say, you be comfortable. If you talk, say, you see and say in the next 6 months, this thing will be now. Like, if you don't find normal day job, make this one as, yeah.
Okay, let me just go first. Ladies before gentlemen.
Ladies, when you get bobby.
No, again, people where they stand strong, firm. So, for starters, for job be in a short while, I'm not up to nine months you know, into comedy, then I don't get this kind of attention. Now, in terms of money, obviously the money making now is not something you can be, if you proudly say, this can take me out through the month and everything, you obviously have your side jobs like organization works and certain things, but at least from the little, we not say Cameroonians, they always brand and say they need support their own. But I've actually witnessed that Cameroonians, now they have changed. Some will probably just sit, one will just write you, hello, I really love your stuff. This is just send me your mobile money details. Then when they ask you to send mobile money details, you'll be expecting something like maybe 10,000, probably 15,000. But sometimes you are shocked to see somebody sending you 100K, 50K, and you're like, wow, Cameroonians are changing. Now,
because they send money, they change.
Yeah, no, some. I don't know about what others experience. Then you get adverts too.
Yeah.
Then you do adverts, payable adverts. You get called for shows. So that's really something that you see. Maybe in the next 2 years next 2 years, it will really be.
For it has not main thing, this will get something else you do.
I get another job I did do, but this thing. This you want pay me to pay me straight now because for me to do advertisement for you way at the outside, Mm-hmm. And you asked less than 600,000.
Less than 600,000?
Yes.
You surely cut me the soap.
I can't. Last September, I'll be there. Some person coming from US, my dear advert. He actually begged me. I take 500,000.
What? Yeah? He begged you.
He paid 500,000. I don't do this advertising for TV program.
I'm newly
launched TV program, yeah, for Girl Anger.
In fact, I'm a bit surprised. I'll be pleasantly surprised because I really think it's something that way people deserve that and more for the kind impact and influence we when I get them for this.
And if you want to book me, first thing, we need to talk about my price.
You do stand up?
Yeah. First time for US, when you want to book me for US, you pay my hotel bill, you pay my flight ticket, go and come. You pay my feeding money, and then you pay me now, which I get full of my skin.
Which we are booking like? Get
my booking like, if it depends the state. If I go state like Florida, now money for them.
Yes.
It will be expensive. Mm-hmm. Yeah. If I go to Maryland, na Kamonya, they don't understand the system. They don't like Kumba. But you will still pay because, so maybe some other tests on get say promise get for come. And that get to say, if I don't see promise, I need to go. So that my one pay say promise will come.
Yeah.
So if you want to book me, minus my flight ticket, my hotel bill and everything for US, I pay up to $2,000.
Minus all that in there. Minus, so we are talking about 3,000, about 2 million. Yeah. 2 million, like all together.
Hotel. So for everything, it will be about 2 million.
Man, I will surely, you didn't have Maryland.
Like then I stayed
on Missouri. Okay. And it come. Lorenzo, what about you? How old are you though?
I'll be 25 years old.
25. Are you there university final year?
Yeah. I feel to say I just get some small issues there.
small Babylonian issues there.
Yes.
I think just 80% of the rooms are the US. Mm-hmm. When they look at the dress, they look the way I dress on Facebook, I use make my hands like that. They just look and say, this boy should be dinner for some money, for some. So if you tell a person, even though I didn't ask, you tell a person, see, 2 days ago, we'll be there for some bar, we run there with the drink. Some girl enter, it's salon all man, you know, salon me. She underestimated me. We don't know if I get all the table. That's the way all my talk say.
If one can't chill.
He can't chill, that's what I'm saying.
If you buy
it, you buy it. See, I look at so, that my friend, he just say, now this guy, he come to US, now he buy them. Oh, grandpa, sorry, grandpa.
Now that I salute you.
I'm just like,
if only they don't open the bimbo and they want to put it on top of him up, you drag the bottle.
So you see, I'm talking about kind of like, they just look you, they just underestimate you, they just mark your eggs. Like I talk plenty for. After I put my this thing or picture say upside down, I come down. People say, you come on US for Moliko or for Munya, which US they come on? I'm like, okay, I didn't know. So a lot of this way you talk, so a lot of people you will face that backlash. People just say, oh, you man no get nothing.
But you also think see, the problem. I see maybe the people that they be before, like the people that they be the how they call them, the forefathers them, not be probably set standard them. In terms of pricing, and you know how every industry you know get a price. We talk say for this thing, and we did kind of follow it. Now, so if people don't take 5,000 for long, if you understand how a person feels.
No, if the issue I say you get your standards.
Yes.
Every
man gets to create his own standard. People need to take 5,000.
Yes, I was with Carol and computer the other day. I tell them say I like what you want to do. It's better. You don't go a show that's in the periodless.
Yes.
I know my value.
Yes.
I'll be go for limit for go just go support the other guys. But I never go for perform. So if I go perform, I just go maybe show love. But if you want to take me out and I do for Kamruwe, I feel spend $4 million inside 3 weeks. But I give my money. You want to come for give me 50,000. But on Thursday, I do it 50,000. It don't make sense for me. So for me, because I get outside, I be comfortable. Well, I say, okay, if I pick on camera, if I stay for 1 month and not perform, I'll still get enough in my pocket for take care of myself.
Mm-hmm.
But for people who say, still camera, I know I don't stay for camera, it'd be more difficult. So first, you at the end for that side, you will get for this side. You'll not ever be the same. But you get for such a son that say, if the better I go hungry than say, pay me 5K. This way, you talk, I suppose you're actually paying, say, I'll build 5K. I'm like, what? You know, say, our day, we want to be 5K. 5K is $10.
There also, one believes in more of stereotyping because.
Yeah.
The population looks down on comedians. They think say comedians in a suffer a suffering set of humans because you're reversing
the environment.
Yeah, because they be like they are just they want to make people laugh and they just look like say they dead down, but they fail to understand say between comedian and actor, comedian they so and actor they down so we want rich because we can okay like for instance acting skits. He acts very well like a grandmother. He acts very well like a Babylon. The young girl part, he acts well. That's already acting. You yourself.
No, that everybody knows
that. No, it's very difficult to make somebody to laugh. Someone who is psychologically traumatized is very. Imagine say a person lost a family member, a loved one, or something.
You talk family member, you told your boy did you break the heart, did you go sleep, did
you drink. Okay, then you can. Then you can make that person laugh.
Yes.
It's so, not easy.
Yeah, it's not easy for people to laugh.
So they just say and say comedy and some set of suffering. Okay, for instance, some just think comedy is the only thing I do in life.
Yeah. But why can you not even do only comedy and sustain yourself? I mean, like you get to be able to do comedy alone.
It's amazing.
You get to be able to do the goal and say if you be passionate about comedy, then make that thing be your source of livelihood.
You can do that to be a source of livelihood, but now it's our
culture. But how regular will you get the income?
Yes.
So who them be our role models?
Yeah. You go first now.
Who them people you look up to, who you admire them, who you want to be like them? Not necessarily in terms of comedy output, but like the way you see their career. They inspire you.
For Cameroon, Richard.
And God is inspire you.
Yes.
For do it like for Kitty Farm.
I like Godis. Bema.
Yes. No. Because if not seen a person, that means you get a contact.
Yes.
When means if he passed through, you forget it.
Like. Okay, man. Talk to one. Man, put one. Like, for in general, my role model is Stanley Eno.
Yeah.
Stanley Eno.
You.
Yes, I like it very much. I like Stanley. Now, why do any show I won't go? You must hear and Stanley. You know,
yes, it doesn't want buy you there. It won't buy you there. That there, the reaching.
Yeah, why will buy? I just say money not be correct.
Oh, say that you will be buying belts.
And something they too, where you uncle is here, must say, at times where you know, when you want to take yourself, like normal people don't work on top of you.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, people will work out. You'll see, I'm going to call you for a show, say, bro, come my show. You'll see, and say, you really discover and say, you're on pool crowd for some kind of show. You'll see some kind of money will come over and give you. You'll look and say, you'll say, God, now this is.
That's what I
yeah. Person can text, say, hello, Gran Lorenzo. They say, this is Gran Lorenzo, management. Ole Kosh, your mommy.
Nasi
talk.
And for me, I believe that message is just to let you know that okay, problem, I'm not available.
Mommy, you will certainly tell me about manager.
The thing that I talk to you get for such a price.
Is it funny me?
If you go on, it's a person call up on some show, say candy show, and then after the show, we'll see what you for do.
That's wrong.
That's wrong. So take your money before.
So the money I don't follow that victim. Mm-hmm. Where you talk so?
No,
I even don't tell a person where up to now, so they don't call me. My first show I attend at Douala for. Bella V.
Yeah.
That man you have a premiere. That man called me. He called me with all kinds of stuff. Come up here, go Douala. At the time, I said, money I spend on Douala.
The one
I think if he give me how much, he give me a transport, see my come back, he go. At the taxi, Saturday rich. Bro, against my problem. So they roughly they make up to 1 month today. I want you to sign and say, I know taxi. I know taxi money.
Okay, doctor, so Rubia on.
No, say we women just over delicate. So I will start nationally. For inside Cameroon, my role model. Well, I'll start with Magasco.
Okay, because he's not a woman.
No, not be so. A role model, not necessarily me say go. No, not be so. This is song. Probably when you watch my outdoor skit, you hear. Yeah, this is song Kongosa. Ever since I set my eyes on that video of Kongosa, I've just see so many skits coming from it. Yes. I see so much drama, so much Kongosa coming from it.
Yes.
So I was like, okay. From there, I just follow Magasco, his songs there, and some certain things. Now, out of Cameroon, In Africa, continent wise, I have Mercy Johnson. Mercy Johnson, I get Zeke Saloma. I get this other guy from Ghana. I forgot. What's his name? I don't forget. You know, women forget a lot. Where it doesn't concern much.
Particularly for you, we don't reach menopause.
Yeah, no, I never reach menopause.
You know, una on them. Ufi finish getting a meeting list. So, well, yeah, probably soon.
Yeah, for my two, Ryan and Cameroon, Kosi and Kankwitus.
Okay.
Kosi and Kankwitus because, first of all, Kosi, serial hit, like back to back hit. He do it away. The music they were on the air, you listen, Balancé, Lagale.
He'd be very consistent.
He'd be very consistent. Yeah. Kankwitus too. Na person way, he need do something way. 100% maximum satisfaction, you're correct. Yeah, if you know, say he will do the project, then 98, then he's not ready for it.
Yeah.
So I get this kind of the way I look up to because he keep it consistent to know what you want. And I think Iran really pushing for me consistent and do what you're doing. Why that way, I still remain with educational comedy. Based by the person, other producers, oh, if you do something better, even though I do one studio like Ducky Chop and all other videos, too. But basically, I just remain on my comedy for make people laugh and for do the educational comedy. So can't we just and could say shout out to them that the big boss who I look up to.
Ah, wonderful. So for me, Zix Aloma. as for me, Zix Aloma. Okay. I like comedy because the characters, the way he embody them, because Felicia are one of the characters the way I intend for. We are just one of the characters, so I intend to get about 3 to 4 iterations for the character. Yeah, so Zix Aloma, first of all, I like his stories, them very relatable, like his stories in the say every day. And growing up around women, and personally, me, I'm a writer, so I never observe people them. So when I see them, when I see his kingdom, they always tell me like, Natiwa, don't you know, are they around here? So you make a way, when I want to do my skit, I want to do Natiwa, I know say, either my experience or thing the way I don't, where I know say, the thing in this way, the way woman go talk, now so the woman go talk. So at the story, and yeah, so na huge inspiration. I want to thank una. One of the things the way I want to appreciate now for close, now say, I don't see a lot of cooperation amongst the new generation for comedians. One like Grand Lorenzo, I don't see when I work together. I don't work with you. I don't work with Lorenzo. I never work with you. Hopefully, I work with you if I want to go back from Maryland or on a misery. On a misery. So, yeah, we don't work with Caro and Copies. I think all we don't work together except on the same set.
We are still to work with
you. Yeah, so we're to work. I mean, like all the new people. So, I want to thank Kuna. We need to keep that spirit, right? And thanks for coming here to enjoy the show.
I want bagels on team, my friend, my fine friend. I really want bagel transport so that people give my boyfriend chop.
So you will get money for cook chop. You will get money for cook chop. That you have flying shirt. If you say that, I go take my money, give you go get that flying shirt. That dirty to put and.
Why you chop the only commander, only one?
Just now one cooler. Okay, thanks so much. Thanks so much. This has been Freaky Table. Please follow Grand Lorenzo across all social media platforms. It's Grand Lorenzo. The Docas Comedy World across all social media platforms.
Promise Orok
across Facebook,
YouTube,
Instagram, and Auntie Felicia across Facebook, across Instagram. TikTok, talk. Okay, we're gonna see you. Thank you.
Freaky Table is brought to you by Nikki Hits Beauty Studio, Bona Musadi, Douala, and Jungle Hawk, Boya.
Contact Jungle Studios, which is located at Solidarity Junction, Boya, for all your photography and videography.
Thanks for watching the dopest TV show right now.
And don't forget to subscribe so that you can continue seeing our beautiful faces. Scratch that, my handsome face.
Alright guys, and to never miss a thing, follow us on all social media platforms at Freaky Table, Instagram, Facebook, and yeah, stay tuned.